Hey, what's happening there, boys and girls? It's the BRB. Haven't talked to you guys in a while. Haven't made a video in 2 years, maybe even three, who knows. But today marks a special occasion. It is the Blu Ray box set of Halloween, the Halloween series, I should say. I ordered this frickin' thing back in like June, I think. So, been waiting a long time for this bad boy here. So, I figured I'd do it up properly here, make a little video, and let's open this bad boy up. And I'm actually going to do something little fun here. Going to do this kind of Dean Cundey style here, John Carpenter's original Halloween here, famed cinematographer. Going to walk over to the drawer here. Uh-oh. This looks kind of familiar. Oh, what do we have in here? Oh, this guy. Whoops. Alrighty. By the way, here, make a little pit stop here. I'll be drinking this shit here on October 31st. My good old hollow wine over here. Got this in good old Door County, Wisconsin, and the Witch's Brew. So we're going to be enjoying that on the 31st. Alright, let's go back here. This isn't at all creepy, but yeah, this is kind of crazy, but yeah, let's just hope I don't slice my fucking thumb off here trying to get this thing open. So here we go, opening package here. Boy, this knife works pretty good. Now, I just want to warn you guys here, you might see in this package here, I ordered my, this thing here. Okay, mission successful. Didn't slice my finger off. That's pretty cool. But I also ordered a Sony PlayStation 4 headset. So hopefully my fiance does not see this video or else she'll kick my ass. But that's neither here nor there. So yeah, that's that. Gold wireless headset, man. Get my get some Destiny sessions going here. Yeah. That's pretty sweet, but yeah, here, that's just neither here nor there. We'll just set that aside. What you guys truly, I'm sure, want to see here is this guy here. Halloween. Damn bubble wrap. The complete collection, 15-disc deluxe edition. Aw, dude. That's pretty wicked, man. I love these movies. I'm pumped to see the producer's cut of Halloween 6. My boy Fwaystorm from way back when sent me looked like a VHS transferred copy of Halloween 6, the producer's cut. And just obviously not very good quality picture-wise. Not a slight on Fway, you know, he's the man, but you know, it's just the media in general, the type of media, I should say. Well, now I'm just rambling, so yeah, let's open this bad boy up. Right on. Alright, back here once again. Got a little bit of a better camera angle here. So yeah, this is the Halloween Blu-ray box set, man. It's pretty cool here. Let me turn it around here. Look at that. The old famous jack-o'-lantern from the original. I always liked how it's got the little right here from when they were making it. I thought that was like a nice little touch. Let's see, I'll turn this guy around here. This is kind of the little extra they always put on the on these box sets. Just the, you know, tells you what's what. I'll spin this guy around here. And here are all the Halloween films. Yeah, 1, 2, 3. See, now I'll tell you what, maybe I'll get a little bit more in depth about my thoughts on the Halloween series overall. But I tell you which movie I am really pumped about, man. And this might come as a surprise to some. I've spouted my views on this particular film, and it's been sparked some very rigorous debate amongst my cinephile friends. But I'll just cut to the chase here. I freaking love Halloween 3. I know a lot of people will tell me that, yes, Halloween 3 is horrible. It's an abomination, I've been told. And, yeah, it's not as good as Halloween the first and Halloween 2. But over the years, Halloween 3 has kind of become, like, you know, like, you know how, like, it's a Wonderful Life, you watch that around Christmas time. Like, to me, like, Halloween 3 is just ubiquitous with, you know, Halloween, for lack of a better term. You know, whenever this movie is on TV, I'll just sit there and watch it. I love it. I'm a huge Tom Atkins mark. I love that guy. I loved him in The Fog. I liked him in Lethal Weapon, you know, as Amanda Hunsaker's dad. Remember? He was like, you know, he was like, find him. You find him and you kill him. Remember that? He was telling Danny Glover. He was all pissed. Who can blame him? But anyway, so yeah, Halloween 3. I might, as soon as I'm done recording this video, I might pop Halloween 3 in, because I just love that movie. I mean, yeah. Is it as good as the first two? No. Does it have Michael Myers in it? No. Does it fit with the overall continuity of the series? I mean, these are just obvious questions, you know, here, but, man, it has its charms, and I like the whole fact that, here, let's see if I can get this bad boy out here. Let's see here. You know what else is cool with these Blu-ray cases here? You know, normally they got the, you know, come with, like, the blue case here. This is black. I like it, dude. Yep, there it is, Halloween. This movie's so freaking awesome, dude. I mean, how can you not love that shit, dude? I love this movie. So, yeah, I'm really excited about that. Let's see what else we got here. Where's Halloween 6? I actually saw Halloween 6 in the theater when it came out back in 95. It was hilarious. It was me and my buddy Ryan. And we went to go see it, like, at a 9:30, maybe 10 o'clock show. And there was, like, maybe, I don't know, maybe, like, five other people in the theater. Maybe even less. Maybe about five, I'd say. And we're just sitting there, and we're like, man, these are some Halloween diehards in the theater that came to see Halloween 6. You know, I mean, it's not the best entry in the series, but I digress. But yeah, I'm really excited about the producer's cut here. You know, a lot has been, you know, written and said about said cut. But I'm really looking forward to seeing this bad boy here in, you know, full HD. And I tell you, you know who's great in this movie is Paul Rudd. Paul Rudd. I like Paul Rudd, man. He makes me laugh. And he's like, you know, he just brings a certain level of, like, you know, thousand-yard stare seriousness to this movie that just is really just, you know, you wouldn't really, from watching this movie, you wouldn't have anticipated the career that this guy has had. But, yeah, Paul Rudd, Tommy Doyle. Yeah, I almost called him Tommy Jarvis there. I'm getting my Friday 13th and Halloween's confused. You have to forgive me. It's been a long day. Just got home from work. So yeah, I tell you what. I mean, yeah, and I tell you what. You know what other one I like? I mean, I love all of these. Even the Rob Zombie ones. I think Halloween 2, the first time I saw it, I thought it was just god awful. But you know, I mean, it's one of my least favorite of the series. But you know, you gotta maybe, I don't know. I mean, this might be damning with faint praise, but at least Rob Zombie tried to kind of take the franchise in a different direction. You know, whether he was successful at that or not is certainly up for debate. Yeah, I like Halloween 4 too, man. That was a good one. I think it's a one that fans like too, because, you know, obviously, you know, as Michael Myers returning to the series, you know, 10 years ago, he changed the face of Halloween and tonight he's back. Thought that was pretty cool. Nice little shot from the house from the original Halloween here. That's kind of awesome. But, yeah, I just like this one. This one's a fun one to watch, too, like, around Halloween time. I just like, I like the cheating boyfriend there, Brady. I forgot what the gal, you know, she was all excited to go on her date with Brady, and he, like, stood her up to, you know, get it on with the town tramp. I thought that was kind of funny, and then, you know, and then meanwhile, they're stuck in this situation where they got to fight to the death with Michael Myers, and, you know, there's all this other, you know, bullshit drama going on between the two. I don't know, man. It just makes me laugh, you know. And all the townspeople get all pissed and they try going after Michael Myers. You know, they hop in the back of the pickup trucks with, you know, shotguns and pitchforks and whatnot. It's, you know, it's pretty cool, man. So yeah, so I got some Halloween movies here to watch, man. I'm really pumped up about it. I think at this point I'll go ahead and end my video here, and I think I'll throw Halloween 3 in just for shits and gigs. And Well, it was a pleasure. I'm really excited about this box set, and I hope you all enjoyed this video, and we'll talk to you again soon. Bye.